This is Dory's role. What I've done is taken a mode, E Dorian, created a cascade scale out of it, and what I'm doing is I'm creating a little move between two chords. Make sure that you use the tips of your fingers. Okay, so now for the backing track.